Welcome to Guided Relaxation. Let's get started. Get comfortable. Take a deep breath in and let it out. Continue to breathe in and let it out. Close your eyes. Breathe in and breathe out. Now make a tight fist with your right hand and tense the muscle in your wrist and forearm. Hold for about 5 seconds. Notice the tension you create. Unclench your fist and release the tension from your forearm, wrists, and fingers. Now make a tight fist with your left hand and tense the muscles in your wrists and forearm. Hold for about 5 seconds while noticing the tension you create. Unclench your fists and release the tension from your forearm, wrists, and fingers. Observe how different your arms feel now compared to when it was tense. Tense your upper arms and shoulders. Hold for a few seconds and then relax. Continue to breathe in and let it out. I want you to notice the difference between how your muscles feel when tense and how they feel when they are relaxed. Tense your neck. For most people, this is the tensest part of the body. Hold for a few seconds, then relax. By now, you should begin to notice a considerable difference in how much more relaxed your upper body is feeling compared to before you started. Make a frown. In fact, frown as hard as you can, then relax those facial muscles. Feel how the tension drains out of your face and cheeks when you let go of it. Push up on your toes. Now relax. Create some tension in your legs. Hold for a few seconds. Now relax. Let's repeat this a few times. You should feel an overall calmness and sense of peace. Breathe in and breathe out. Breathe in and breathe out. Continue to inhale and exhale. Inhale, and as you exhale, I want you to think, I am calm. Inhale and exhale, stating, I am calm. Finally, count to four slowly and become more alert with each count. At four, open your eyes. You'll be amazed at how refreshed you feel. So let's go. One, two, three, and four. Continue to breathe as you open your eyes. Stand relaxed. All tension is flowing away from you. and you are ready to start the day. Thank you for the journey. We'll be back again. Goodbye.